Finally, we'll find Towns. It's Edwards. And Caldwell Pope is on him a three. Got it!
And this is what's made Anthony Edwards.
With a switch and into Jokic and over to Gobert. Back out to Edwards. Fakes the three. Penetrates inside with Murray defending.
How about the hang? All right, he fakes the three.
Is the general manager for the Timberwolves. He built both of these teams. Edwards three.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, he's got the stroke to start things off. And the Wolves control with Conley the other way. And finds Edwards, who makes a move by Gordon right to the hole.
Way too easy. Just a straight line drive there.
For Denver, they are the second worst point differential. They go inside, and Edwards caught it and takes it in for an easy two and 13 for him.
He may do the Bobby Schmurder dance after this.
13-0 run, bumped off balance. Edwards got it to go. Count it, and a foul.
There's not a lot of shooting out here for Denver, but because they have a five-point lead, he's going to roll the dice as Anthony Edwards registered his 18th point here in this first half.
His second block.
My goodness.
He only had three total blocks in that series versus the Suns, already with two.
Edwards with two right there and 20 for the game.